I knew I couldn't watch this by myself. I waited.
I can't believe it's actually out. Like, it's like it's for real.
So Mimi's sex tape came out today, and I decided to go to Erica so we can watch it together. It's gonna be really hard to watch this, but my friend is making national news. I really need to see how far Mimi's willing to go.
Ela senta na pica branca. Ela senta na pica preta. Ela senta na pica branca. Ela senta na pica preta. Ela queria ter duas bucetas e sentar um tempo na branca.
Ela queria ter duas bucetas e sentar um tempo na branca preta.
Ela senta na pica branca. Ela senta na pica preta. Ela senta na pica branca.
Oh my God.
Ela queria ter duas bucetas e sentar ao mesmo tempo na branca e na preta.
Did you see this? This is not something they made. This is some professional, like, and this is in different areas. What the? This ain't no homemade. Arian, this your friend? Like, who you like this with?
I am disgusted. It ain't even for Mimi, cause you a grown ass woman. You had a choice. It's for Eva, cause she didn't have one.
Now this pisses me off. That's some obsessive right there. I'm telling you. I don't care how much money you get for this. You got a child, and that's because I got any money. Like, this hurt my heart. I got a child, and like, it's a little girl that got to deal with this. A little girl. This her mama. I don't like
don't
like
cry.
This. No, I don't.
Don't cry.
I don't. You better talk to her before I do, because I'm hurt of feelings. That's up. You couldn't give me $1 million to put some out like that. I don't care. Where's your integrity? Where your morals? Where your values as a woman and as a mother? Where? Where are they?